I picked up these grow buckets here.
I'm gonna do the peach reaper and a Trinidad scorpion. So let's get these babies transplanted. Five sixteenths. We just watch the float, make sure it's good. The Marugan Trinidad Scorpion and the Peach Reaper. So follow if you want to see how these things end up turning out in these buckets. The float's way up, so it should be near the top. We should start seeing some water come out here soon. We'll see how she goes.